Come in.
So, yeah, we're all loaded up. I'll see you in about a week.
Francois, I will need your helicopter to look for the Americans. I believe they've gone down the river.
I am sorry, I can't help you.
You will not go.
I am going. Come on, let's go. Get your hands up! What the hell are you doing?
They're following my order. They needed a new leader after they heard that you had died.
Glad you made it, kid.
Thanks, Colonel. Ian must have given up on me.
He thought you were dead. How come you hung around?
I don't know. I guess it was just some kind of instinct.
I want you to guard the base. If I'm not back in 24 hours, go down the river and try to find Mazzilli.
Colonel. I know you don't need me to guard the base. I want to help you get those bastards.
Con Hombre Lobo!
You tell. He's listening. He knows we're here.
So the boots, that's not Yen.
I'm going after Ho. He's in one of those two shacks down there. If there's any fireworks, here, throw these grenades.
Sir, what about Nestor?
He can take care of himself. Always has.
He won't show.
He'll come.
To decide whether you want Mazzilli to live or die.
Anything you want me to tell your kid?
Hold it!
Mazzilli is mine. Why don't we just tell the kid that Daddy was a very brave soldier, right up to the very end?
Ah!
Nobody could live through this.
Colonel.
This thing?
You better believe it.
You really didn't think I'd leave without knowing for sure you were dead.
You'll not just kill me. You want to know who the better man is. That is why you stayed behind. I also want to know. That is why I kept you alive all these years. Now it is the time. You and I, one-on-one, no politics, no weapons. Just a little game to find out who is the better man. I knew you could not resist my challenge.
Colonel Yen, from the atrocities inflicted on the Vietnamese and American prisoners of this camp, I sentence you to death.